Mama, take me home, country roads. All my memories.
Whoa, whoa, stop, stop, stop. What, what? Did you see that house? Back up, check it out, check
this
it out.
One?
Let's go, yeah, yeah.
Okay, okay.
Wow. That's a nice house.
Want to check it out?
Do you think anybody's home?
I don't know. I mean, there's a car in the driveway, but I think we should just be kind of walking up here or what? Yeah, knock, knock.
Hello?
Hello? Anyone home?
Come on in.
Okay. Nice.
What a nice house. Okay, we're not actually breaking into this house today, but we are back for another Great Bruce property tour. And today, we're just south of Holland Center on Lime Kiln Road.
That's right. We're about half an hour from Beaver Valley Ski Club, 1 hour to Collingwood, half an hour south of Owen Sound, just off Highway 10 in Williamsford. This is, what, about 4.5 acres?
Yeah, just under 5.
Beautiful property, very recreational and natural. Yeah. It is fenced though, they have, so if you have kids or dogs, there's a fully fenced portion of the yard here as well too.
Yep.
So that's all good, nice and safe for the kiddies.
This property really is a perfect country property. The current owners actually make their own honey. They've got beehives on the property. We've got raised garden beds, trails, tons of flowers, really nice scenic place here. If you're looking to be in the country on some acreage, this is a perfect house. Okay, so we're right here on the main floor, and this room truly feels like it's right out of a magazine.
For sure, for sure. I mean, you have the timber frame, open concept, living room, dining room, kitchen. You have these built-in bench seats, this awesome freestanding wood stove.
Yeah.
Such a nice ambiance.
And this kitchen, it has some really cool features. You've got built-in cabinetry, you've got a tiled backsplash right there, you've got the apron sink, is that what it's called?
I think so, yeah,
apron sink. Quartz countertops.
Check out that stove. Is that a Wolf gas range?
Yeah, Wolf gas range stove.
Butcher block.
Yeah.
On top here.
And then I love the little seat that you have over here right by the window.
Yeah.
If you want to kick back, read a book right here.
Have a glass of wine.
You can do it.
Got it. Tim, we're going to get upstairs in a minute or two and something really great I want to show you up there. But
yeah.
I just want to point out over here. So you have another two-piece bath this way, a private or a separate entrance to the back deck area. These stairs lead down to the lower level. You have another bedroom, sitting room, and some storage.
Yep, all your utilities.
All your utilities, laundry, the whole thing down there. Let's go upstairs. I want to show you this. It's probably my favorite part of the house.
All right, we're upstairs on the second floor. You can see we've got more hardwood floors up here. There's a bedroom right there. We have a three-piece bathroom here with a clawfoot tub. And then right over here is the primary bedroom, and this is really nice. Come on in here and check this out. I love this primary bedroom. We have double door closets right here. And then right back here, we have the entrance to the primary bedroom ensuite. We've got heated floors right here, really nice bathroom vanity, glass shower with a tiled surround. Okay, so that just about finishes the tour. I love this house. It's got tons of window light in it. And one more thing, Mark had a little surprise that he wanted to tell you guys about at the end, so we're gonna take it over to him.
Probably my favorite spot of the house. I love this window, built-in bench seat, south-facing arched window, just such a cool, cozy spot. Wind up the end of the day, glass of wine, a good book, just hang out and relax. So once again, I'm Mark Barbosa, that was Tim Matthews. If you'd like any more information about this property, please feel free to give us a call.
Did you hear that?
No.
So quiet back here. Yesterday, country road.